you doing? Yeah? Give you a warm welcome to Café Church. And, you want a good week? We've had a, is it going to happen or is it not going to happen week? Are we coming or are we going? So apologies for no newsletter this week. It really has been like, are we heading to the hospital? We're not heading. We went to the cinema last night, didn't we? Johnny English, good film. Go and see it. Really funny. And I think Lucy was going to give birth during that because she had this almighty contraction right in the middle of it. So she grabbed my hand. She said, I wasn't being affectionate. I just had a really big contraction. I thought, all right, then. Thanks very much. There we go. It's really good to see if you're visiting or you're dropping in, and it's absolutely fab. And let's all stand. We're going to worship this morning, praise, and then we'll feel free to eat all the nibbles in front of you, but save some for your coffee time as well. And come on, let's just honour and worship Him, praise Him to heavens. If you don't know the songs, don't worry about it. Really easy. All Christians are nothing like this.
Praise Him, you heavens and all earth above. Praise Him, you angels and heavens above. Heaven, oh, earth, praise Him. Praise Him, the sun, the moon, the sun, the star. Praise Him, you heavens and waters above. Heaven,
Lord God, you are the God of the universe, and we worship you, we adore you, Father. How great is our God, we bless you, Father. How great you are. And Lord God, I pray that, Father God, in our lives, in our prayer time, in our worship time, in our circumstances, in our work, in our homes, Father God, and in the car, that, Father God, you would just reveal your greatness to us. Amen, church? Amen. Amen. Blessed assurance, Jesus is. Tiny babies, and he's got, yeah, okay, plain D, I don't know.
He's got the whole world in his hands, he's got the whole world in his hands. He's got the whole world in his hands.
He's got the tiny baby. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. Let's talk about tithes and offerings just during this worship song. Let's just come before Him and honor Him with our first fruits. If you're visiting and you haven't come prepared or anything, don't worry about that, it's fine. But let's just honor Him, let's just worship Him. Thank you, Lord. Pass around the saucepan, yeah. It works. That's good. Somebody get that on Facebook Live. It's just worship.
Glory as power be.
desires. He desires this morning to come in. He desires to speak to your heart this morning. He desires to commune with you, to fellowship with you. And that old verse of Revelation 3:20. Behold, he stands at the door and knocks. He's knocking at your heart this morning. And he desires to come into your life this morning. To meet with you, to touch you. In some cases, to comfort you. Some of you guys need building up this morning. You need to know that God's on your side. And I believe that's a word for someone. You kind of feel as though you're out there on your own. But I believe the Lord would say to you, you're not alone. He's on your side. He fights for you. He fights in the battle of your life.
Father, thank you, Jesus. Remember that time, Lord, when I was going down, Lord. And Father, I just looked to you. And I just know it was you, Lord, who reached down, Lord, and pulled me out of that pit, Father. And Father, just thank you, Lord. I can testify about you, Lord, in the world, Father. Father, and I just thank you, Lord. I know drugs and alcohol, Lord. And these kind of things in the world, Lord, God has dragged me the other way. But Father, you gave me that second chance, Lord. And Father, just thank you, innit? I just thank you, Lord, for not letting me go, Lord. And thank you, Lord, for keeping your hand upon me, Lord. And thank you, Lord, for using those Christians, Lord. Ones who have come before us and ones who are here now, Lord, to really encourage me. Lord, I owe you my life, innit? And Father, I just want to thank you, Lord. The world, Lord, out there, Lord, it has a lot of things, Lord, and things just block up your mind, Lord. And Father, I just want to cling to you, Lord. I'm free in you, Lord. And thank you, Jesus.
Idols, and I will give you a new heart, and I will put a new spirit in you. I will take out your stony, stubborn heart and give you a tender, responsive heart, and I will put my spirit in you so you will follow my decrees and be careful to obey me and obey my regulations. That's from Ezekiel.
She felt as though that was for.
God specifically put it on my heart for a day, and then me and Mark were watching the film yesterday, and I've had it on my heart for a couple of days, that verse, and we picked out a film yesterday, and in the film, the lady who was praying for her husband, a husband to become a Christian, she was praying for him, and she came across that verse, and God said, keep praying that verse over and over and over again, and you will see your husband, you will see that stony heart go, you will see a gentle heart come. And she kept praying it day in, day night, day in, and it was getting worse, her husband was getting worse, and she was praying again and again for months, and God was faithful. She said, no, God's going to be faithful, and he was faithful, and he's now, this man is now a pastor of the church. And that's just encouragement this morning for anybody. God showed me it was for two or three people here this morning. To hold in, it might not be your husband or whatever, but to hold in whatever it is you need holding in, to just grab on to a verse or that verse and just hold in, and just, God is faithful, he's really, really faithful. And things don't look pretty when we're going through them, they don't look pretty when God's doing things, but he promises that he's pulling through.
Amen. If that's you this morning, take hold of that.
Thank you.
Thank you, Lord God, for all you've given us, for all you mean to us, Father God. We bless you, we adore you, we honor you. And we just say, Father God, would you just meet with us as we meet with each other.